What is archaeology? What does it mean to you? Archaeology is about the past, but where is the past? People live their lives in the past, but what we have now about the past are their material traces excavated at archaeological sites, displayed in museums, described in books, and reconstructed and shown in various media. They are all made to re-exist in front of us now, in the present. But why? Today, we archaeologists are not only studying the past, but also studying the ways in which we make sense of the past in the present. We have come to know that archaeology not only has been influenced by contemporary society, but also has led to various social consequences, some wonderful, some bad, and harming people. Knowing that, we want to and we have to make sure what we are doing in the name of archaeology enhances our knowledge and enriches our lives and never harm people and our environment. In this course, myself, Koji Mizoguchi, and Claire Smith will think and learn with you about the relevance and significance of archaeology to us, to contemporary society, and to this increasingly globalized world. Because of that, we name the course Global Social Archaeology. We hope you will join us and one day make your own contribution to make this exciting discipline even more exciting and relevant to our lives. Thank you, and see you soon.